city's latest hit to video, My Fabulous RV Tour. Hello, my fabulous followers. Wilty leaned towards the camera flashlight is on with Applejack by your side. Howdy, partners, Applejack added. While our friends are at the Starstruck Festival, we decided to show you an inside tour of my birthday present. My RV. Wilty presents her RV as flashlight turned the camera lens at the vehicle. Applejack used the remote and pressed the second button from the top that caused the RV to slowly release its shades from the edge top. The country car presses another button to have the RV open its door that leads to the entrance. Applejack moves herself back to the camera in front of flashlight as she presents the RV's remote. This remote alone will take care of everything you have inside and out of this RV. Applejack showing the RV to Wilty's followers, and keep this in mind. The remote will be your best friend once you get inside. Wilty smiled as she includes herself in front of the lens of the camera. Let's take a look inside, shall we? Wilty and Applejack made their way to the RV with flashlight still recording from behind. By the time they step inside, flashlight realized that someone is sleeping inside Wilty's RV. Excuse me, she called, which made her two friends stop before they got inside. Are you sure everyone is at the festival? Applejack turned her head to flashlight. Sure, they're hanging out over there. Now, can we please finish our RV tour video? Wilty replied. We're just getting to the best part of the video. But I'm sure there's one person who didn't wake up earlier today, Flashlight said in concern, to which Applejack placed her hand on her hip. Rainbow Dash, Twilight Sparkle, Spike, and Pinkie Pie are at the festival. But where's Sunset Shimmer? Then Wilty completely remembered that it was 10 minutes after 6 o'clock. Well, she and the others are early risers in the morning. Sunset, on the other hand, is mostly a late riser. Wilty checked inside and noticed Sunset is sleeping by the RV window. Not only is she surprised, but she also feels that if she, Applejack, or Flashlight might have disturbed her, they will ruin the tour video. She's sleeping by my window, Wilty reacted. Don't worry, last night at the festival, she was up all night during Viral Scratch's interactive performance. The girl just loves the music from Viral, Applejack explained. Despite the odds they have to deal with, Wilty found an idea to show off her RV's capabilities once she gets to the main room. With flashlight still recording, they finally get inside of the RV. Applejack put all the sleeping bags away before they shoot the video to show off the floor. Wilty gives the camera her beautiful eyes as she continues her hey to video. Now, what we have on the ground in this area is a purple oval-shaped carpet, Wilty pointed to which flashlight records. While the floor isn't designed, they were able to place the soft carpet for anyone's feet to be comfortable while relaxing, Applejack added. They went to the two beds at the end of the RV, one at the top and one at the bottom. Wilty took a seat on the bed at the bottom. Whenever you feel sleepy in the head, you can relax on these two beds, Applejack tapping on the mattress. To demonstrate, Wilty lays her body on the bed. She moans in delight of how comfortable her back is in her position. You will be able to have your body feel great when you're ready to get up to smell the fresh air outside. Not to mention, your heads will lay on the best made pillows in the city, Applejack smiled. Wilty got back up and shows the windows on both sides of the RV. These windows are not only crystal clear, but also bulletproof, and they add curtains to make the windows look like the fancy ones at a hotel. Flashlight zoomed in on the windows with purple curtains above. They're getting close to finishing up the video, but from Wilty's idea involving Sunset still sleeping, she gets to Sunset Shimmer. As for the other side of the RV, there's a spare spot to not only sit in during the day, but also another place for you to sleep. Wilty blinked a few times. Sunset is still sleeping and managed to keep Wilty's video uninterrupted. But usually in her dreams, she speaks out everything she sees. Hey! Sunset shouted with her voice, which made the three girls jump. I'm going to be the best ruler of Equestria. Leave Princess Celestia alone, you monster! I also forgot to mention she does this when she sleeps, Flashlight commented while Wilty turns to her. Wouldn't have been better if we woke her up like yesterday, Applejack added. You think? Wilty whispered. Sunset managed to get back to a slumber while the three girls sigh in relief. Reality then shows the two shelves that are by the window Sunset is sleeping at. And if you have anything in your possession you want to take with you, like a lavender or your favorite snacks, you can place them here. Applejack placed one of her items she brought along during the trip to show off the shelves, like her equipment of making breakfast and her personal belongings. With almost everything in the luxury room being shown on video, there's only one place that makes the RV transport, the driver's seat. And to wrap on the tour, let me take you to the driver's seat. Rarity leads Flasha to the front of the RV as Rarity takes a seat with her RV keys out. Now, I know what you're thinking. This is the same equipment you see in other RV stores. Those RVs are decades away from this, Rarity boasted in style. For example, Applejack added, there's air-conditioner controls that have an amazing cooling machine installed, making global warming the opposite, but vice versa, there won't be winter later this year, if you know what I mean. You and your knowledge of the seasons, Rarity replied with a smirk. Anyway, you're probably wondering what this big purple button is for by the steering wheel. Flash has zoomed in again on the button Rarity is talking about. Rarity uses her keys to turn on her RV as she presses the purple button. Lights from the inside are purple and white colors. The whale has hundreds of stereos to listen to, and if that wasn't enough, Rarity uses the main button on a remote that only works if the RV is on. Then a huge HD TV was lowered from the ceiling with speakers by its sides. Rarity and Applejack return back to the luxury room to show off how amazing their TV is. If you have Wi-Fi or cable to anywhere you are, you can watch your favorite videos and TV programs with no buffering whatsoever with the best screen quality on this HD TV. With the RV on, with the keys still installed, Sunset's eyes slowly open up. I really hope you enjoy this tour of Rarity's luxurious RV, Applejack smiled. I would love to see your comments down below. I'll always admire your support. Rarity winks at the camera as she and the country girl wave goodbye, which gave Flasheye the clue to press the record button, editing the video. I think you two did wonderful, Flasheye commented. Why thank you, Sugar Cube, Applejack replied. Just when Rarity is about to thank Flasheye, she knows Sunset got up while yawning. Girls, what time is it? She asked. Almost time for you to have breakfast, Applejack offered. She grabs Sunset's hand and takes her outside to make more pancakes. Do you think Sunset will approve the fact we had called her sleeping? Flasheye whispering to Rarity. I'm sure people online will find her adorable in her sleep, Rarity replied. After Rarity and her friends spent their time at the Star Show Festival, they went back to the RV and did the editing Flasheye took during the tour. It took time, but eventually the video was ready to be uploaded on YouTube on Rarity's channel. Several days later, the view counts continued to grow with each passing hour, not to mention the comments get posted too, with viewers replying, "Man, I wish I had an RV like yours. That HD TV alone made me jealous since my RV didn't have one. How do you have this kind of money to afford this RV? It makes you look like a princess. Hey Rarity, when you have the time, can you throw a party in your RV? The Pinkie Pie will make everybody happy. Man, Sunset is adorable when she sleeps, but she's the best at snuggling in bed." Rarity's latest HeyTube video reached close to 10,000 views per day. It goes to show that anything she has in her possession will either be amazed or jealous they can't afford a luxurious RV.